it away. Has it at center. Then Zetterlund back for San Jose. Drops it for Hurdle. His shot. He'll get a piece of that with a glove. Marchessault with a hit on Zetterlund. And then Marchessault ball on the far wall.
Eklund, who came, he then caught a shot from Marchessault after that.
Eklund didn't like the initial hit that Marchessault threw.
Here's the initial play. It wasn't much of a push. Looked like a little bit of embellishment there from Zetterlund. There's Eklund coming. Now that's a penalty. That is a lot more behind that than there was the little push from Marchessault and Zetterlund. Marchessault is going to get a cross-checking and a roughing. Eklund didn't do much. He's going to get a roughing for the young player here, the 20-year-old.
Eklund to a pretty good pop of the chops from Marchessault, who gets the double minor.
Well, another power play. It's the fourth of the game for San Jose. The Golden Knights did not get one. And he may have, could have a point that there may have been a little embellishment by Zetterlund, the way he went down off that push.